I'm Dr. Jennifer Wardlaw, and I'm here with the top 7 things you do not want to hear in surgery. Number 7, the owner is here to pick up the dog. Number 6, the fire drill. Number 5, oops. Number 4, did we shave the wrong spot? Number 3, when your anesthetist says, I shouldn't have had that last cup of coffee. Number 2, I've never seen that before. And the number 1 thing you don't want to hear in surgery, what does this do?